So we're cruising up to the rim right now. It's nice and early, first ones on the road.
We did about 8 miles today and got into a place what we're going to call camp. We're making a little bench there with some wood that we found. Picks up a fire pit and get set up. So we're back on the road. We're gonna find a new camp spot tonight. We marked a spot on our way in that looked was pretty cool. So we're gonna go back there. Successful loaf of bread for tonight. So it's the end of the trip. We're headed back. We're gonna go hit the dam and see if we can catch a couple more fish on the fly. So I've been fly fishing for about 2 days and I got a beautiful 15-inch rainbow trout. I mean, look at that. I'm, as you would say, I'm hooked.